Alright, matchup is never easy, but let's see. It's usually just a lot of a... Yeah. Nope, I was ready for that DP. I'll get any damage I can against Chun. Okay. Set up. Perfect. Jeez. Oh my god. Overhead? Oh, I thought overhead's gonna be coming. Oh. Oh, overhead. There we go. Wow, big damage. Chun's so good. Oh, jeez. Doesn't want to guess. Just do the EX. I mean, she better farm on that. If I block that, then she's pretty much dead. All right, let's see how long I can keep this hat. Big damage. Okay, good. The hat is still on. Very good. No. All right. 15 seconds and counting. Very good. Just keep that distance. If she jumps, DP her. Oh, hat is off. I will cap it for 25 seconds. That's pretty good. Walk up throw. Okay, meaty. Jump out. No. Oh, missed. Of course, random sweet. Oh. Dive kick. Just a little bit more. Yeah, alright. Good, that was lucky there. Okay, last round. Both characters full stocks of meters, so let's see. I was trying to link that hit confirm into super there. See if I can get that. That's not gonna link. Punish with the super, please. Perfect. Raw super. Big damage. Yeah, that's a good punish. Ooh. Using the high jump V skills. Okay. EX. Trying to bait it out. Okay. Ooh. Buttons. Just keep her there. Don't let her out. Yeah, she's trying to slide with the V-trigger. See that? Every Chun does that, trying to slide with the V-trigger. Yeah, there's the slide V-trigger. There we go. Don't jump. Oh, told you don't jump. Okay, just a little bit more. Overhead blocked it, nice. Ooh. Oh, jeez. Another jab, we'll do it. Oh, crap. All right. Oh, there we go. That fast ground pound, got it.